And I'm back again. So yesterday I take out my phone and I see that the battery is completely dead. And I thought that was weird because I hadn't used it very much. So I put it on the charger and try to turn it back on, and it has to go through a reset, but it gets stuck on the screen halfway through the reset and doesn't do anything. So I take it to a phone store. Yeah, they said there's pretty much nothing they can do. It's a software issue, but they don't make my phone model anymore, so they can't fix it, which is really weird because I've only had my phone for a little over a year now. If I had it under a year, then it would be under warranty. So they tell me that I can upgrade to a new phone, or I can do this factory reset where I plug my phone into a computer and then do a hard reset. And that's what I'm doing now, and it managed to get off of the startup screen, so this might work. And if it does work, I'm going to be so glad, because I'm just not used to my stuff breaking, because I take good care of all my things. The phone I had before, my current one, I had for like 5-6 years, I think. So yeah, I'm just not used to dealing with my stuff breaking and have to replace it all of a sudden. My sister, on the other hand, she would go through a phone or two a year, break them or lose them, and then she would replace them. So yeah, she's used to getting new phones all of a sudden, but I'm not. So I'm kind of at a loss, but not something I can't deal with. But I don't like it when this type of stuff happens to me. But hopefully this reset will work and my phone will work again. So yeah, fingers crossed. Until next video, bye.